Where were we? Rory and Emily, Europe. Richard, pool house. Luke and Lorelai, first date. Now it's official. Seriously, we made charts. Rory writes a dean letter. Lindsay finds the dean letter. Guess how that goes. Hello, Rory and Dean. Back at Yale, meet Logan Huntsberger. He's rich and won't stop calling Rory Ace. Oh, did we mention Paris and Doyle? Yep, Paris and Doyle. Richard and Emily team up for Operation By Dean. Fancy party. Fancy men, all for Rory. Not fancy Dean. Angry Dean. Oh, hey, Logan. Poor Dean. Poor Marty. Emily's not done yet. Luke comes to Friday night dinner. Not good. Sherry leaves Christopher. Not good. And Emily's got a plan. Not good. Are those wedding bells? Richard and Emily are back. Let's celebrate. Chris makes a move. Logan does, too. New couple alert. Breakup alert. Makeup alert. Rory's an intern for Logan's father, who tells Rory she doesn't have it. She gets upset, steals a yacht, drops out of Yale, and moves into the pool house, angry Lorelai. What else? Panic room, politics, Pippi Longstocking, more Lulu, Norman Mailer, pregnant Suki, book sniffing, Miss Patty's punch, Gogo Yubari, the Twickham house, the Life and Death Brigade, and what do you know, a proposal. Here we come, season 6.